A road construction season is about to begin across Keatherland.
And that includes the diverging diamond interchange in Sioux Falls. Next week, city and state crews will host a public house, public open house, that is, on Thursday, March 17th from 4 to 7 p.m. at the Empire Mall. They're going to provide the latest information on the construction of the 41st Street and I-29 diverging diamond interchange. Construction will start this spring and continue through next year.